我捐食，
我捐食，
我抗议，
我抗议。
It's a tense moment outside the cabinet building on a humid August morning. For 2 days, the chair of the National Teachers Union has been on hunger strike over a government pension plan that has teachers worried about their retirements. Today, teachers from across the country have gathered in solidarity in the late summer heat. But once they've shouted their slogans and waved their banners, the question is, will anyone hear their demands? As they stand waiting, a speaker reminds everyone why they're here. They're in favor of following the civil servant ministry's recommendation of a 10-year injection amounting to $992 million into the teacher pension fund. What the government's offered is $607 million over 20 years. While this will mean less short-term spending, the protesters say spending more now will actually save the government in the long run. They say the government plan makes little sense.
整体的施政没有那个逻辑性，我相信只会让基层的公教人员对政府的信赖感会越来越低。
The cabinet's expected to make a final decision sometime today. The assembled teachers and their supporters get down on the baking pavement. This has turned into a sit-in. One protester explains who exactly they're waiting for.
我们想要的是有决策能力的，你派底下的科员啊，派底下的科长，他们都是公务员，都是公务员，都是受命于所谓的长官的指示，他们没办法跟我们承诺什么。
Finally, the tension breaks.
再麻烦大家那个尽快解散哈。
A police officer announces that this is an illegal assembly and warns the protesters to leave peacefully. No one is coming out to talk with the protesters. Other officers close in on the seated group while union leaders decide what to do next.
在慢慢带理事长在步行回群贤楼。那拜托我们地方工会的伙伴们，我们做一件事情，我们把正确的资讯传递给我们老师，传递给家长，传递给社会，传递给政府，好不好？
好。
In the end, the protesters pack up their banners and signs and leave. But they say this is just the start of their movement. With no signs of either side backing down, this could soon become a headache for Taiwan's new government. Devin Tsai and John Van Trieste for Taiwan Plus.